I get what you're saying. What you're both saying. And I guess I can leave Cranky alone. Right after he accepts my apology.